Hi, I'm Sang from Calixta, and I'm here today to show you how to do a smoky eye in 4 steps.
Take your eyeshadow primer and spread it evenly on the eyelid. You want to create a smooth base for smooth eyeshadow application and long-lasting wear. Just make sure to spread it evenly all the way up to the crease. Step 2. Take your pencil eyeliner, preferably something very black or dark, and trace all along the lash line. Basically, what you're doing is creating a base for eyeshadow to adhere to. Step 3, with an eyeshadow brush, take some dark eyeshadow and apply on top of the smudged eyeliner base we just created. Make sure to get as close to the lash line as possible. You don't want any gaps. Step 4, with an angled eyeshadow brush, blend the eyeshadow side to side, using the crease of the eye as the guide. The perfect angle creates the perfect blend and seamless application. And that's it. Smoky eye in 4 easy steps.
You can recreate my 4-step smoky eye with the following products. Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion. Hourglass Pencil Eyeliner in Black. And Eyeshadow by Medusa's Makeup. And that's it. That's how you create my 4-step smoky eye. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram. It's Calixta Beauty. And don't forget to check us out on Calixta.com.